All right, guys, it's time for the November-December launch social with LO Profile, and we're here at Mamacita's for a little bit different of a launch social, a drive-thru edition where you can drive up and get your food. Now, Missy and her crew are here, so we're gonna catch up with Missy and go check out this incredible award-winning magazine. All right, now we're here with Missy Pinkel, owner and publisher of LO Profile. And Missy, Home for the Holidays, always an incredible issue.
We love it. You know, it's our end of year issue, and we're all ready to celebrate the end of the year, especially 2020 this year. So anything you need to know about hosting your family, having people over, remodeling your home for the guests that are coming in, expanding your home, but the little tricks and treasures of making Christmas glamour galore. We're just glad everybody came out. They know the importance of the community and our economic development. And we applaud all of our advertisers that spend time and money with us and trust with us to go to the next level of building their business. And they're all here tonight, and we want to applaud them because they're what makes the community thrive. So we're glad to be able to help them.
Now, Missy, before I let you go, always am excited to see who gets to be on the cover of the upcoming issue. This year, of course, David Nail, local to Missouri. Talk about him as your cover issue.
David Nail loves the state of Missouri, and he's born in Kennett, Missouri, and went to school with Sheryl Crow. So they both have the same music teacher, and I mean, if you could get a hold of that music teacher, she's put together some hot entertainers in her lifetime. So yeah, David was down, and we kind of captured him over at Shady Gators, did an interview, and he's just a down-to-earth guy, and can't say enough great things about our area. And when you have celebrities like that boasting about your area, it's important to get them on the cover and applaud them back, saying thank you for what you're doing for us. And have a great story. You gotta read it. So he's a good guy, good character, so.
And a great issue on newsstands. Now, if you wanna hang out with the celebrities, you just need to find out where Missy is at, because she is always rubbing elbows with the biggest names, not just in Missouri, but nationwide.
That's why I'm standing with you, Will.
Now, you are funny.
Missy, TV. Hey,
thank you for having us, thank you for supporting us. We're so happy about your guys' upcoming
issue. Hey, thank you so much for Lake TV and Mamacita's and all of our community. Thank you very much.